County deputies say no explosive device was found following an evacuation of Battery Creek High School earlier today. Deputies say they are still working to identify the person who made that bomb threat around noon today. The school was evacuated. Deputies and K-9 teams conducted a search of the school during that evacuation, and the scene was cleared around 3 this afternoon.